I decided to make a business off my slime when I started making actual decent slime that I saw on like Instagram videos and stuff. Well, I'm like, since people are so interested in this, I can probably start making money off of it. I think so many people are obsessed with slime videos just because they find it intriguing, satisfying, and it helps some people with like anxiety.